from Thames Rockets. Today's a very special day. We have quite a few people who come and visit us time and time again, but we have noticed over the last couple of years there is one person who has visited us 30 times. 30 times. So it's actually his birthday today. We've invited him along to give him a very special tour, plus a little bit of a special surprise as well. Let's go and meet him.
This is Nick, everyone!
Cool, I'm here with Greg, who's one of our boarding managers. Hi, Greg.
Hiya, Mike.
How you doing, man?
Not bad, how are you?
Good work.
Thank you.
This is good.
Well, what can I say?
We're here today because we're about to welcome someone who's been on Thames Rockets 30 times.
30 times?
30 times.
Woo-hoo!
Wow. He'll be here really soon.
All right.
We're doing this little video about him and we're going to meet him, and it's his birthday today.
Oh, it's his birthday.
It's his birthday.
I hope it's his 30th birthday.
It could be.
Yeah, that would be perfect.
The planets align.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna take him out on a boat and he's going to have a little drive.
Great.
Don't tell him.
I'm not going to.
It's a surprise.
Mum's word.
Welcome, man.
Thank you
so much for, I think your first trip when I had a look was in 2015. I think it was on this day. Is it a special day? It's your birthday. What is it that sort of keeps ringing you back?
Really, it's the staff.
Oh.
The guides are fantastic. The boarding staff, the drivers.
Boarding staff. And going on the speedboat, is that something that you sort of do, or is it just when you come here?
It's just when I come here, there isn't really the opportunity to do it.
You like the theatre as well, don't you?
I do, yes.
So, I mean, all our guys are sort of actors or stand-up comics and stuff like that, so I guess that's probably what it is. Well, look, we want to give you a trip for free, because you've been on so many times, so go out, enjoy it. You're going to on 2 o'clock sailing. We might have something a bit special for you afterwards as well.
Thank you.
All right, wicked. Thank you, mate. How was that?
Brilliant, as always.
Yeah, what was the best bit?
Getting absolutely drenched.
I heard you got a bit wet. And who was your guide?
It was Bill.
Bill, great. And did you learn anything new from Bill's tour?
You've
probably heard it all now, haven't you? We've got a little surprise for you now. We've actually got you a whole boat for yourself. And we're going to take you out on the river and we're going to show you how to drive a boat. And you're going to have a little go. Sound good?
Very.
Yeah.
I'm nervous.
Oh no, you'll be fine. You'll be fine. It's like driving on a road that moves. That's what could possibly go wrong. All right, so we'll go on board and we'll have a go.
Is a blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend, take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful day. Sky falls, you feel like it's a beautiful day. To let it get away on the road.
Good fun. You were really good. When can you start? Well, listen, thanks so much for coming along.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah, no worries. And here's to the next 28, 26, 28 times you visit us.
Hopefully.
Just a little bag of bits
you.
And pieces.
Thank
you. Take home with you.
Thanks.
Remember the day.
Thank you.
All right, cheers, man.
Thanks a lot.